me take one more time the opportunity to thank everybody associated with the making of the screenplay of Three Idiots. I would like to take this opportunity to say that we have created a special fund in Vinod Chopra Films to try and bring to the students and lovers of cinema screenplays of wonderful movies that we have seen in India. I want to take this opportunity to call Mr. Arun Dutt, son of Mr. Guru Dutt, who is here with us.
I think this is something which the film audience, lovers of cinema, always wanted. I thank Vinod for taking this initiative and I wish him all the best, and he'll get my total cooperation for whatever he does. Thank you very much.
We make almost 800 films every year in this country. Not even 8 are documented. We have no books on cinema, or very little books on cinema. When we were growing up, we of course, as Vinod said, we read Godfather, we read screenplays of various Hollywood films, but there was nothing available in Hindi cinema. So, thanks to Smriti, she came up with this thing that we should start documenting at least our films. Apart from the screenplay, there are many other features in the book. You have a lot of insights. There are interviews with all the actors. There are tips on how this thing was written. Abhijat has written an interesting section. There are many unseen pictures. So there's lots more in this book.
I'm so truly happy and honored to be a part of this film, which is made history. And I generally have been saving the clap votes of the films that I've been a part of. And now to have the screenplay of this great, wonderful, brilliant film, something that I would want to treasure for the rest of my life, this film, in my memories. And this book would be the best way to do so. And I'm so glad that the screenplay of this book is here. For me too, you know, a few years down the line, just sit back and read on the screenplay. It's going to be quite something. So yeah, thank you.
I generally run away from books, unless of course the checkbook. But now that I'm into this one, and my face is in the picture, I urge all of you to buy it. I'm sure it has enough information for you to entertain you. And for those of you looking for academic value, I'm sure it will contribute immensely to your knowledge. But I'm in the book, so buy it. Thanks.
That's fantastic. I hope such a thing also happens in music, where there is no institution in our country where they teach composition or they teach how to compose. It's something which is very, very ad hoc. And I hope someday we can do something like that, because all of the world we have in our country, we don't. But all the best. Congratulations to the whole team.
Ye bahut hi achhi feeling hai, bahut khushkismati manta hu main. Aur thank you Raju, thank you sir, thank you for making this film, and jo hame saalon saalon tak bahut proud feel karati rahegi.
The dream come true to be a part of this, and what more than a better screenplay to be in a book than Three Idiots? I mean, it's the best film I've acted in, and I'm sure it's going to be the best film I ever will act in. I'm just so proud to be a part of it. Thank you, Vinod ji, and thank you, Raju.